A whole lot of socialists and a bit of anarchy in